No, I don't have any comments on what former ministers say. I have comments on what active members say. They make statements on their own account. That is to say, the Guyan Action Party, the Justice for All Party, the National Front Alliance, and the Working People's Alliance. I do not dictate what they say, although I have every expectation that what they say and do would be in accord with the principles of the entire partnership.